We need to think. We need to solve global warming. We need to be strategic financial executives. When we think, when we hear about the death of accountancy, what are we actually hearing? Transactions, debit and credit is dead. But what are finance professionals doing now? They are thinking strategically. They are trying to forecast the future. They are trying to think about sustainability. They are trying to solve problems that cannot be solved by machines. And that's the true use of human mind. We need to solve the problem of global warming, overpopulation, disparity between the rich and poor. And will we solve that by memorizing income tax ordinance? No way. We will only solve them when we start to think. We will only solve them when we stop acting like our own personal assistants, outsource the mundane stuff to the, okay, I left my personal assistant at the table, but nevertheless, outsource it to machines and start thinking for real, because that's what makes us human. Mr. Toastmaster.